The city of Cedar Park is conducting a mobility master plan study, and we need your input. The mobility master plan takes a comprehensive look at transportation to better serve those who walk, bike, and drive in Cedar Park. The Mobility Master Plan is a long-range plan meant to create a safer, more accessible, and more efficient transportation network that improves the quality of life for local residents. The plan aims to consolidate and modernize three existing mobility plans: the 2010 Hike and Bike Trails Master Plan, the 2015 Transportation Master Plan, and the 2021 Transit Study Recommendation for consideration of options for microtransit and express bus service to nearby transit hubs and Austin. The plan will also integrate the voter-approved 2022 transportation bond projects. The plan will include identification of transportation goals, needed infrastructure projects, and future transportation policies. Identified mobility improvements will be prioritized, categorized by short, medium, and long term, and incorporated into an implementation plan. We need your input to help guide recommendations for the plan. Now through November 4th, Cedar Park residents can find more info and access the survey at cedarparktexas.gov/mobility. We look forward to hearing from you.